Excuse me, Doug.
Yeah?
Can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, Carrie.
So I got all those papers notarized, and it's on its way to Claiborne's office.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Well, yeah. I just wanted to make sure that you know that I heard you when you asked me to do all that stuff. Because, you know, airplane phones. Wow.
Connection was fine.
So then you heard me okay? All the way through?
I think so.
Even, like, at the end where I might have said something a little weird?
Like what?
Like, possibly I love you or...
So you did say it. Thought I imagined that.
Yeah, did you? Yeah, how about that? Anyway, the thing is, I gotta tell you...
Come on, we gotta get the conference room, the depot started.
Oh, okay, I'm coming. We should talk. Let's put a pin in this.
Yeah, quick thing,
I'm sorry, I have to go. Yeah. We definitely should talk later, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Don't love you, Doug.
Carrie, hi.
Oh, hey, Doug.
It's a good time to talk?
Yes, yes, it's perfect.
So, Carrie, where are we at here?
Here's the thing, Doug. I hope you don't think I'm an idiot, but my husband's name is also Doug, so when I was on the phone with you and I said Doug, the words I love you, they just came out automatically, you see? Like, hachu and God bless you. They're a team.
That's what this was?
Yep. So, don't love you.
Well, I was on the plane, and you said that, and I was like, whoa, where'd that come
from? Right, right. It's a funny story, though, right?
Yeah, it's funny. Yeah. Well, I guess I shouldn't have dumped my fiancé and gotten a Springsteen tickets.
Guess not. Wow. Fourth row.
I gotta make a phone call.
Nice butt, though.
Hey, Carrie. Can you tell if this milk is good?
What's the date on it?
Yesterday.
I don't know. Who's it for?
Del Pozo.
It's fine.
Here she is, Mr. Spooner. Well, thank you, young man. Give that gal a promotion.
Your dad seems to be an okay fella.
He is. Thanks.
Treasure him, Carrie. You know, sometimes we hear what our elder statespeople say, but we don't listen.
What's the difference?
Well, to hear is just to hear, but to listen, that's hearing and then some.
Got it.
By the way, I wanted to mention, if he's interested, we started a senior jobs program here. You know, something to give the old people a sense of dignity and purpose. Pays $3.50 an hour.
So what are you saying? You want my dad to work here? Every day?
If he's interested.
Oh, that's awfully nice, but no, I don't think, no.
You sure?
You know, yeah, he wouldn't be interested. No, yeah.
Well, it's out there.
Okay.
Okay.
Go, I thought you work until 4.
Actually, I was let go.
What? They fired you?
Apparently, there wasn't room in the budget for me.
Dad, that's absurd. They pay you less than minimum wage. Excuse me, Mr. Pruzan. Why did you guys fire my dad?
Well, we didn't. He quit.
Oh, you must be mixed up. I was let go.
Sir, he just came up to me and said, I quit.
That was merely to save face after I was fired.
Who fired you?
Why, boss Terwilliger.
What are you talking about?
Look, I was fired, okay? Fired. That's all I have to say on the subject.
There is no boss Terwilliger.
I know.
Okay.
Okay. Time to party on down with the same people I see 51 hours a week.
Thank you so much for my scamp. I just love it. It's just so cool. It was so above and beyond.
Hey, it's a great little camera for a great little worker.
Okay, here we go. Now let's take some pictures with your great camera, huh?
Okay.
Okay, I got it right here. We'll just glue it in some film. Okay, here we go. Easy as pie.
Sure.
Okay, ow, okay, that pinched a little bit. Okay. Yeah.
You gotta
okay.
wind the wheels
okay.
up on the sprocketing thing.
Right there. Okay, good, okay. There you go. All right, good, that was easy.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Carrie. Oh, hi, Amy. Doug, do you remember Amy?
Oh, sure, hi. How are you?
So I just loaded up some film. Let me get a shot of you two, all right?
Okay, all right.
Okay, here we go. Actually, you know what? I'm looking for the flash thing.
You should have brought your scamp. It's totally intuitive.
Oh, no, yeah, Doug got me this great camera. I'm gonna use this.
That's
yeah.
Fast.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
It just has to warm up.
Still warming up?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, holidays.
Okay, it's ready. Here we go.
Hey,
okay.
You guys, you mind if we jump in?
Oh, sure. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
All right.
I'm going to want a copy of this one.
Okay.
Make sure you get the Christmas tree in the picture.
I don't think I can fit all that in there. You know what? Everybody squish. Squish some more.
Where's your scam? It's got that awesome panoramic setting.
No, I got this. This one's great. Okay, here we go. Amy, I'm only getting half your face, honey.
You know what? Everybody can fit a lot better without me in there, okay? I'm gonna go grab some food.